which I use to regularly. This is today is day 4, and in day 4 we learn how to use OBS software for video recording, for image show. And in the previous day I just learned how to use PowerPoint in animation, how to convert PDF to Word, and how to convert image to text.